Okay, welcome. Another episode, Austrian X-Men. Today, Didi Baumgartner. Hello.
Hello.
Great pleasure to have you here. With your,
thanks for having me.
With your lovely melody maker.
Yeah. Melody cool. maker, 1960.
Cool.
Yeah.
And you painted a little bit, I see.
Yeah, not me, for myself, it was Andrew.
Our friend Andrew.
Our yeah. friend. Yeah, with two Barfus pickups, and he...
Tell me again the name, Barfus,
yeah. It's a German. David Barfus is a German pickup maker.
Okay.
And these are two puff style pickups.
Okay, super.
And yeah, they are really good. And yeah, Andrew made the electric and yeah. Just the plate.
Yeah. And that's the original part?
No, oh. That's also not the original part. As you can see, there must be some kind of tremolo.
Yeah, yeah, I remember. Yeah. I think I had in the early days.
Yeah, you for sure had all these guitars.
Yeah, yeah, but with the original pickups.
Yeah, for sure.
It's a little bit...
Yeah, you know the original pickups are not...
But I was always a fan of Pat Travers.
Yeah.
Pat Travers was the guy who made this kind of melody maker.
Yeah.
Famous.
Yeah, yeah, but great. You know the wood is
super
great.
Nice
and it's was a student guitar at the time, and but yeah.
No, these great guitars are the only affordable old Gibsons, nowadays.
Yeah.
No, great, super. But,
it's also lightweight.
Which
so if you have play along, it's also good. So and I had a. Injury on the on the shoulder here, and that's good if the guitar is not a Polar with 5 kilos.
What are your jobs in the moment? He was also in this famous Austrian Eichbottel rock band.
I still am, but
the band is slowed down
at the moment. Yeah, I also was an Eichbottel and. Played with Peter Cornelius, and my actual stuff is with guitar player of Ambros Pur, Holy Vogel. It's called the World Master. World Master. World Master, you know. that's a Viennese dialect combo.
But I saw one episode, he plays acoustic and you play electric.
Yeah, that's what we do.
Sounds great.
Yeah. So if the venues are bigger or getting bigger, we also play with Pan for sure.
Really.
With Wolfgang Luckner on the drums, Misha Kraus on bass.
Cool.
Yeah. So let's see what what we can make out of that.
And normally you play, you left your pick or you play?
No, so, you know, so I think I have it somewhere here in my gene. But I studied classical guitar at the Hochschule für Musik in Wien. But till 5 years ago, I never used the finger picking on the electric guitar. But since then I did, because I was into a country band named John Deere. And Jörg Friesnig is the finger picker there. And I was amazed by what sounds you get with the fingers. It's different to the pick. So I started a little to play.
We all know Jeff Beck.
Yeah, for sure.
But you can get out with fingers.
Yeah, it's great. And so meanwhile, I change a little bit. Playing depends on the music I play.
Good.
So if it's really going hard, then I have to use the
pick. I wonder how is it with Eichbottel?
Yeah,
versus it is heavy age.
Sure. Yeah, nah.
It's possible, but maybe not.
Nah, you don't get that power with the fingers.
Yeah.
That's not really possible. But Freeman Singh is also a band of mine where we do 60-70 stuff with much harmonies and singing. There it is cool to pick. Yeah, and also the dual thing where it's not very loud, then it's cool to play with the fingers.
And there you take also your, you have a lot of guitars.
Yes.
But so now that's your baby.
Yeah. It's, I try to play them all, you know. That's also what you do. So you have a favorite,
like
for sure. Yeah. But yeah, guitars you have to be played. That's otherwise, you should pass them to another guy.
To a store. You see. And when you play, you use your. What kind of amps do you take with you?
I also have. Different amps.
In your studio, you have a lot of amps.
Also live. It depends on the stage I play. So I have little amps with only one EL 34 in it. It's what is it? A Veeam.
A good old Veeam. Yeah. I also have this Veeam.
Yeah, but
they're not bad. They're not bad.
Yeah, that's great for do things where it's
your version has one EL 34. I have the version with two EL 84.
Yeah.
But they are great amps for the money.
Yeah.
If you get them.
They are. And then I have the combos for the middle stages. Then I have a little Marshall kind of amp. Mm-hmm. 20 basement 20 it's called the Fender amp, and then it's getting bigger the Vox and the Bandmaster Fender or or Howard or what I have an Orange
And you drive the amp if it's possible a little bit from the volume and if not you make it with your
The king of tone. It's a great pedal.
Yeah.
So two different kinds of distortion. You also can use both at the same time. And then I have not have the hot cake to make it loud. It's a kind of treble booster too, so it cuts the bass out a little. Yeah. If you play in a clean amp. That would be my two favorite kind of pedals.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah. I also have, for sure, other pedals. We all have. But these two...
These are the two you take with you.
I always ride, normally.
What I wanted to ask you, what Vox is... I can't remember. What kind of Vox do you have?
It's an 8030.
But what age?
It is beginning 70s.
Is the silver speaker?
No, they are cream, Celestian cream.
Also not bad.
It is a reverb originally.
Ah, okay, I see.
But the reverb has gone because it doesn't sound very good.
Mm.
And my technician, Robert Niedermeyer, said it would be better to take it out because the signal would be more direct.
Yes.
And that's absolutely true what he said. He's a great amp technician,
I know,
by the way.
I also drive to him. He's 5A now.
Yeah, that's a...
Next Thursday, I go to him.
Ah, really?
Yes.
Ah.
Yeah, he's great.
He's great. He's great. Regards for me.
So we have the same... Technic guys, not good old Andrew and good old
Olga. Yes, we have. But there are not too many of them.
No. I've heard from a guy, Dietz Schrödel, I think.
Yes, I know Dietz too. That's
you know
a good,
him?
Good guitar player too.
I know the band.
Amir Wolf is, I think, his actual band, actual band. He makes these amp tunings also very good, I think.
Yes, Engel Meyer was here with the amp him, built for, it was GTM 45 style.
Yeah, okay.
Sounded good, yes.
Sounded good?
Yeah, maybe I will visit him once.
Yeah, he's in Vienna, I think,
Which would things make
a little bit easier.
Because the 120 kilometers, is it so far?
Yes, it's Steyr, 120. Yeah. But if you go there, you could take... Eventually, some kind of cure for me, Tim.
I think we have a little bit to discuss.
Okay,
now let's play on a little song I did. Yeah. Let's have fun.
Yeah.
Okay, it was a great. See you.
Bye.